There is the title wall when you first walk in that gives an overview. The title of Across the Pane is from a Barnes poem called The Dreamer. It was her first published poem. It was published in 1911 in Harper's Weekly. She had just turned 19 years old. And to the right of the title wall, we have images of Barnes. Two are by her, they're self-portraits. One is a double self-portrait, which is really interesting, called Djuna Little, Djuna Big. There's also a caricature of her by Peggy Bacon, who also writes about Djuna Barnes. She described her as an elegant head lifted on a slender neck and long aristocratic body, peach blonde hair with ripples in it, sharply tilted scornful nose, light eyes in shadowy hollows with a firm bare gaze like a Siamese cat.